Then, for the third step, we are going to change the verb draws. As you can see, draws, it is in the simple present tense. So we will use the auxiliary verbs of tense. So it will become is drawn. And then we will use the preposition by. So in this way, we are going to change the active voice into the passive forms. A picture is drawn by Ram. So we have three main steps. First step, that we will change the object into the subject. In second step, we will make the subject of active voice into the object of passive voice. And in third step, we will change the verb according to the tense by using the preposition by. Now we are going to take some more examples for this. Now we will discuss the examples tense wise. First we are going to take simple present tense. So let's have an example for this. He plays cricket. Okay, so as you can see here, that's the structure. Subject plus verb first form plus S and ES and then object. This is the main structure for the simple present tense in the active voice. Now for the passive voice, what you have to do? He, it will go in the last, him. Cricket, which is the object of the active voice, it will come in the beginning as a subject. Plays, it will change into is played. And then preposition by. Cricket is played by him. And in this way we can change this. So for the passive voice.